So you can see there, big massive just setting off. I've been on the John Deere with the Bunnings, spreading a bit of poultry muck. Shovel's there obviously for loading. But for this video, it's going to be short, it's going to be sweet. I'm going to apologise for the wind noise now, but we've got the two ploughs out here. We want to try and get this field turned over and at least most of it drilled, because the weather's going to turn on us tomorrow. So down here just giving the lads and getting going, obviously recording as well. And yeah, everyone loves a bit of ploughing. Don't forget, give it a grubby thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. My, that's a big thumbs up. Yeah, don't forget to hit subscribe, comments down below. I do try my best to answer. I'm hoping I should be a bit better now. We've just had the pressure taken off a bit because maize is all done. So in the field we've got John Deere 6195R with a Coomvary leader plough and a John Deere 6155R with a Cavurla mounted plough. Can't just remember how many furrows on each. Well, have a quick look at them. Big masses just disappearing off. That is a beast of a tractor.